Could you film us, please? Welcome to Vanguard K9, where you get to see dog videos for free and not leave me a nickel. Well, today it's not how to train an animal, but to show you the behaviors of a dog that's being trained for protection. Now, we're going to give you a demonstration of a dog we have here. Here's this is Nick Van Vonderking. This is a dog trainer, a future dog trainer. Show him video, son. This is a future dog trainer, my legacy. Give me some kiss. Yeah, my dog don't like that. So, come up to the cage, Vic Van Vonderking. Stop it. Okay, now one more time. All right. Now I got him. Come up to the cage. Reach to pet him. Okay. Clearly my dog has no respect for my son. I had to stop him a second ago. But, yeah. I see. Stop all that bullshit. I see. Push in. Vic Van Vonderking. Rest off. Give me some depth. Come on, walk on by. Come on around. Nine. Come on, walk on by and stop all that sneaky bullshit like you're all of this bullshit. Like you're into something. You're a dog trainer. Every time you get in a video, well, that's cool for you to try to provoke him, but you shouldn't do that when you're doing our dog training. You want to get bit one day? Now you saw it? You showed the dog going there? People mm-hmm. need to see that.
I'm get it.
Okay. Come on. Hey, come here. Shani. Now, walk on over here by the cage again if you want to. Come on. Come on. Come on, let's go. We're on video. All right, stop. Now, that's a tip. That's just a demonstration to show people that when they think that these dogs are very aggressive, that they're not controllable. That dog's a well-balanced dog. He can be around people. He can get out. You can turn him on, turn him off. He knows when it's serious, when it's not. He can become a
deadly weapon.
That's why I need you at the Vanguard K9 facilities here, son. You see how you came back with those great words and daddy was lost for words? I like that. He can become a deadly weapon. For all of you out there in Vanguardian land that follow our videos, this is Vic Van Vonder Vanguard. Is that your name?
Yes.
Right, nice. Holding my straw and probably had his hand all in his booty. And I got it on my drink. So if I don't make any videos, I got booty lighters. Okay? From Vic Van Vonderguard.
No.
Well, come on, get your dog name right. What is it?
It is that, but I do not dig in my butt.
Okay. I love you.
Oh. I have to go
We're signing off. You looking for working puppies? Give us a call. And what are you waiting for?